TWA DM-02 Dynamorph envelope controlled harmonic generator, and it is kind of a cross between a synth and a fuzz and a filter. It has a gorgeous prog rock butterfly that glows when the sound morphs into the fuzzy kind of distortion sound that you've just been listening to, and a whole lot of other features as well. This is an Ernie Ball Music Man Cutlass. It is a classic, I love it, and it's running into an Axe Effects, and I've got a bit of a twin reverb thing going on there with some reverb and delay. Let's switch it on. So if we drop our input level control here, I just really love those ring modulation sounds. And drop the gain control. The great thing about the DM-02 is that it's controlled dynamically. The harder you hit the strings, the more effect you're going to get out of it. So if I hit them softly versus hard, and you can see the butterfly lighting up there. If I put it into morph, it'll slowly swell into that effect. So I'll just up these gains a bit to make it a bit more pronounced. If I gun the gains flat out, we're going to get something like this. So the Instar control is controlling the threshold of when that effect actually kicks in. Over here on the left also is a mode control, which gives you two different types of EQs. Kafka's got a bit more top end and overed. A bit more bottom end. The further clockwise I put this gestation control, the longer it's going to take to morph into that sound. Or I could turn it off and just go straight in. Straight into it. Back these off for a little bit more subtlety. It's not a subtle pedal, you know, this is not for everybody, but for prog rockers and people that like to play synthy sort of sounds, it's probably great. I'm going to plug the expression pedal in, our M Audio, and I'm going to take this Instar control back to about here and switch the morph on, and we're going to now have a bit of swell action. And I'm going to up these gain controls a little bit more. can see the butterfly lighting up when I swell the effect in. So the butterfly LED is basically telling us when my foot is going down into toe position. Get it? So I can swell that dry sound. Or just have all synth effect. Too cool. TWA DM-02 Dynamorph Harmonic Envelope Controlled Harmonic Generator. If you're a bass player, it's going to be great. See you soon. Thanks for watching.